Hi guys, so today it is Sunday, September 16, 2018, and it is almost 2:30 p.m. in El Paso, Texas. And so today, for the first meal in El Paso, and it's the healthy breakfast, and I am meeting a YouTuber friend, and so gonna surprise you and bring in the healthy merchandise that we all the shitload of food that we got. Like, we actually made the restaurant work, didn't we?
It's Sauce Queen in the house, people.
Hi.
And I brought a delicious, healthy Popeyes.
Yeah, we actually made those people work in the restaurant. Like,
yeah, they were like, can these people leave now?
Oh man, it's the. Of course, and have to get my authentic American style iced tea.
So good.
Sweet tea. Have to get the terminology right here.
Yeah, and I just got Dr. Pepper.
Yeah. All right, guys. And we have to figure out how to lay out our picnic now. All right, guys. So, whoops, dropped you guys already. Perfect. You guys gonna see me shove my food in my mouth already? Well, I'm good at shoving other things in my mouth, too.
You ain't the only one, honey.
But I haven't had any local samples yet, but I don't know if I'm gonna ever. Oh, so what did I order? Did they give us any forks? Did we get any forks?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, here's the sandwich.
Here's the sandwich. Because, you guys are like saying you have Popeyes in Canada now, so why you spend US dollars on Popeyes when you have it in Canada? Because the Canadian Popeyes sucks. Like, you guys saw it last time in my channel, on my Maple Life channel, because the last time I went with my brother, I was totally pissed off, like pissing me off.
We got
you guys, I am not a piggy. Chicken, we sharing. Chicken. So which one is spicy? Because it's an odd number. It's a 5-piece meal. It's so retarded.
Yeah. They gave us 5 pieces of chicken and they're like, oh, well, do you want half and half? Like spicy and regular?
How do you do a half and half for a 5?
With an odd number? Okay.
And then they have a 5-piece and then a 10-piece offering of combo, and then they also have a 12-piece?
Yeah.
Then why the heck do they just have... Oh, so...
Oh, this is... I think that's spicy, because look, it looks a little darker.
So they gave us 3 pieces spicy and 2 pieces normal?
Yeah.
Look at how big these breasts are.
And we got 2 productions going on
here
right now. Yes,
they look like mine, you know? Like, looks like mine. So special.
Take a bite of the juiciness. So, okay.
Yeah, you guys can look at the Canadian version that I did and compare to the crap that I got. And it's totally different, totally different. And the last time when I traveled with my ex to Florida, we had Popeyes in Florida too. It's totally way different sizes. Sizes always matters, right?
Oh, and you guys can go on his channel, Maple Life, and subscribe to him. And you will see his oh my God, I can't even talk. He's recording over here on this side.
Yeah.
And I'm doing on this side. So you guys can go to his channel and check out his video. He has more of an open range on us.
Topic.
I'm more in the corner.
Oh, really?
So.
Oh, what?
And we got a bunch of sauces here. Spicy.
Which one was the one I talked about? Is the Mardi Gras? Or the...
Oh, right here.
No. Is it the purple? Is it this one? The Lady T, is this one that Lady T likes? Because Lady T talked about this once.
I think
damn
so.
Damn glare. The sweet heat. But, like,
oh my God,
I like it. Not bold BBQ. Where's the buffalo? This one?
Oh, no.
What is this one with the swear words? What is this one? What sauce is the one with the swear words?
I'm going to try my sandwich first.
Spicy.
Oh, here's... You can put that up over there. Probably. Yeah, you got a better angle than I did.
Maybe. I think there's full house here.
Oh. Okay, put it here. Oh, shit!
We are like little piggies. Since I am so dying to deserve a fork here somewhere.
Drop the sauce. I don't see.
They better give us a fork. I don't want to drive back there.
Oh.
What are we supposed to use our hands? Like Indian style?
What are we, cave people? No, they didn't give us a fork. Can you believe
that? Heck.
Figures.
Do we have to drive back to get damn forks?
Just use your fingers.
So, because I do not notice this on the Canadian menu, because the American Popeyes, they have a whole lineup of breakfast as well. And so, maybe we're going to do that for a separate video.
Yeah.
And this is the, because we're in the U.S., so do the all American style. Because I have to go, oops, shit.
You're just, dropped like 10 pieces of shrimp. Oh my god.
Just,
now my car is going to smell like a whorehouse. Shit.
You just cleaned up your car after the taco video.
Okay, I got to pray first. So, you know how I do. Okay, so thank you, Father, for this food. Bless this food and sanctify it by your word. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Always say your prayers.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is mine, guys. It's a po' boy shrimp.
I got the same thing.
And him, too. We're like, here, there.
Oh, shit. How many shrimp did I drop?
A lot.
It's going to do organic compost now. And then they offer to do a mayo or tartar sauce, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Since I'm not able to afford to go to New Orleans, y'all, and so this is the closest way to go, I guess, right? The po' boys.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess geography is not my forte, but Texas is a southern state, though, anyways, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is all southern food, anyways, right?
Yeah, it's so good. We told them extra mayonnaise, of course.
We actually made them do extra work because they were just so freaking slow making these sandwiches. It's like, as if it's like none of the stuff that people don't order this every day, right?
Yeah.
They're like, how does this, do people make this or again?
I feel like I'm in, okay. This is good.
I'm like looking left to her phone, the camera, and I'm looking right.
I know. I'm jealous because you got a really good angle.
You guys could get my sexy sandwich pose.
My angle's like in the corner.
You can see me sexy eating sandwich style.
Anyways, he flew in last night. Maple Life. And
the damn American Airlines almost missed me, made me miss my flight. Because... the pilot said they have to taxi around the air on the near the airport to wait in line for the gate or whatever the heck it's called.
Mm-hmm.
The gate in for the El Paso flight was about to close its doors, and I was like the last crazy Asian running into the plane.
This is really good.
It made me feel so embarrassed, you know? It's like there's a late Asian again, always late. But it's not my fault, it's the airline's fault.
Oh my god.
But it was weird though, the flight from Calgary to Dallas was like a full flight.
Mm-hmm.
Then to El Paso, it was like half empty.
That's really well.
Well, the shrimp is spicy too.
It is a little spicy, yeah. Mm.
Oh, have to represent.
Mm-hmm.
Like, how can you be Asian and you cannot eat spicy food? Like, right?
Right.
Oh, you know what, you guys? Like, you guys always say why I do not really...
No!
You guys say why I do not really eat much Mexican food or anything here? Because out in Canada here, it's like Canadian, not really popular with Mexican food much over the years, though. It's like hard. Ooh, maybe we could do a Mexican. Some Mexican restaurant or something.
I have a lot. It's just basically, El Paso is basically like living in freaking Mexico. I'm not even kidding.
Well, didn't Texas used to be part of Mexico anyways? Before? My history 101 is very good. I know all my... No, never mind.
They got a lot of delicious Mexican food around here. Really good. Mm-hmm.
So, I met all of the Sauce Queen's kids. Did I not meet just one of the girls only yet? Not yet?
Yeah. My youngest daughter, Brooklyn, is staying there.
I met the girl, one of her daughters, that got fired from YouTube last time.
The cusser? The cusser.
Mm-hmm. The Taco Bell video?
Mm-hmm.
The shrimp is alive still. Very fresh and alive. Popping. Oopsies, you just cleaned your car from the taco and then...
I know, and I still... Oh my god, you wouldn't even believe it. I still had the Taco Bell shit in my car when I'm going to go pick him up. I still have the bags in my car. Oh my god, that sandwich.
You know, it's like when you get glitter or something in your presence and you have the glitter and it's like on you for like ever.
Yeah, there's a biscuit.
Oh gosh. Maybe I've been very bad these days. I've been eating a bit much bread these days, you guys. It's like my body is saying, hey, bitch, why are you eating so much starch and carbs?
I will say this. Popeyes is really good, but I think Church's has better biscuits because they have the honey
but
butter.
But I thought they're... Aren't they owned by the same corporation?
I don't think so.
I don't know. Like, when I want my fried chicken, I don't care. I just get my damn fried chicken.
I ate my sandwich way before you did.
What?
I'm already done with my sandwich. I ate fast.
She's got skills in eating fast.
Yeah, I do.
Like, I am so mad. How am I able to eat my mac and cheese without a fork?
I cannot believe that.
Do you have a spare fork in your car since you're like a mukbanger?
Hell no. I might have some sauces, but not no fork.
Your husband's sauce.
My husband's sauce. That shit's saucy.
Oh, I didn't know you got a corn on the cob. So I got the... Oh, shit. The glare, you guys. Can you hold my phone a bit closer for me? The darn glare. She's practicing. Where's the... What the... Damn glare. What the heck? What the heck? Mac and cheese. Mac and cheese. Oh my god. High-tech productions here. There we go. Mac and cheese. Oh, you're dripping the buttery corn. Like you're... Like, oh, still going? Yeah. And then your husband's gonna wonder what you did to your shirt. All buttery, like mess.
I know!
Okay, I'm gonna eat my... How's the corn on the cob? I haven't really had a chance for nice corn on the cob this year.
That's good. Oh my god.
You guys... No. Have you guys got head injuries over? You guys are getting head injuries now.
Oh my god.
She looks so happy with that corn in her mouth. Like.
Hello, there you go. Oh shit. No freaking napkins around here.
You know where they are. You know I'm always...
Mm. I don't want to reach them between your legs, but...
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God! You have more freaking food in this seat than you do in your freaking mouth. Napkin. Help me, Jesus. Here it is. Here's some.
This is like a disaster.
It is.
Damn. Oops, I said that again. Darn Popeyes.
I just want you
like, why would you not give us any... or did we have to get forks by ourselves?
Oh, my God. Look at this. And the phone fell again.
It's her turn this time.
Oh my God.
This is like the ghetto setup, you know, both of us.
Okay, I'm getting pissed now. This is not happening. What?
I swear I am not influenced under anything, okay? I had not my dose of carrots or anything yet here.
I drank a little whiskey last night to celebrate him coming. I'm like, let's do some whiskey.
Oh my gosh, the chicken is so... I did not partake in any of the drinking, though.
Oh, no, he didn't. He just had some night-night tea. No, wait, was it? What'd you have?
Nothing. I don't know.
Oh.
I just had water. This chicken is so juicy. Oh, my God.
Yeah, it is. This corn is good, but, there's no butter. There's no sauce. There's no nothing. So, bye-bye now. Let me try a spicy one.
Uh-oh, there's somebody parking down.
Oh, God, please go away. This is like a disaster. Epic fail. Car bang.
And then you see the sauce queen with the corn in her mouth. My mind is always good. It's the...
a spicy one.
There's somebody parking behind the side of me. This chicken is so juicy.
Oh my God, look at it. Show them. That's beyond juicy.
Beyond juicy. I like it juicy.
I like it like that.
So, you know, apparently, the sauce queen says that she has been watching my channel for 3 years, and I've been following her for almost a year, I think. Almost?
I've only been on for 3 months.
Or something.
But nice try. That was sweet of you. Only 3 months.
And then, so, apparently, she says that her kids watches me.
Yeah, actually my whole family watches him.
Even her husband watches me.
My brother, my husband, me and my kids, we all watch him. Love
like
him.
In one of my last videos that I did, like this random guy commented and then it's like, hey, see you soon in Texas or something like that. And I was like, okay, thanks for watching, whatever. And it turned out to be her brother.
It was my brother.
Some the bearded face guy on the profile picture.
He's like, I love Maple Life so much. He's like the only YouTuber I watch besides you, my sister, but yeah.
This chicken got a bit of fatty parts in it too, guys.
I thought you liked them thick.
Just like, wait, just like the way my thighs would be turning soon. Some of the bunnies have a craving for, you know, chubbier ones, you know? Gotta be proud of your chubbiness, you know? Like, you never know who you might run into, you know?
Embrace it.
Somebody with the right fetish, you know?
Oh, God.
Why are they still staying there? Like, why aren't they leaving somewhere?
I don't know, but they're, like, just watching us.
So, I noticed You know, I observe these weird things, you know, and I noticed the sauce queen at her home has a 99 cent store bag. And then I was like, oh, I'm going to see one of those.
Mm-hmm.
But again, because I do not have a luggage this year, it's not a grocery shopping tour.
Mm-hmm.
The one that we discovered, the 99 cent store, was the one in Vegas. Like, they sell fruit and stuff too, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
Fruit and vegetables too, right?
Yeah. I love 99 cent store, dollar store. Love it.
No, I'm gonna say, I was gonna say it's like, so apparently the sauce queen has been watching me for the last 3 years, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, she is the second YouTuber I met with, right? And it's so funny how we, like, when I first arrived last night, we just chatted the whole night long, nonstop. Like, little girly.
Like two little schoolgirls laughing with each other in my bedroom. And he's like, oh, this is where you film the great production of the seafood. I'm like, uh-huh.
It's funny the way the magic of the YouTube videos work, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Social media. Like, you know, it works right when you do it right, I guess, right? When you do it right.
It was so funny because when he he messaged me on Instant Messenger on Facebook. And he's like, hey, do you want to adopt me for a week? And I'm like, ha, ha, ha. I'm like, yeah, sure. I thought he was kidding. And he's like, okay, well, I'm going to check the flights. And I'm like, wait, what? Are you serious? You're coming? He goes, yeah, let me check the flights.
Well, it was, the story was because for my trip in vacation in January, right? I said I'm going to the U.S. for a week and I have an extra week to do nothing. And then she first said you could come visit me. And then, but I said, no, I'm going to be a broke traveler and cannot afford that. I'm still broke, but then now I have this emotional stuff that's happened to me, right? And so, hey, might as well hang out somewhere for a week and instead of talking to the four walls at home by myself.
Yeah. So he got on a plane and here he is.
Yeah.
I was like shocked. I couldn't believe it.
It's like,
he lives in Canada, you guys.
Like the I understand that El Paso is not really a touristy destination for the theme parks or whatever, but that is not my main goal for coming out here. It's just to relax my mind, somebody to chat with, hang out with, right?
You have that one, I'll have that.
Another big one.
Yeah.
I think I got an appetite for big things, yeah?
Everything's bigger in Texas.
Oh, the skin. I gotta try their... Are they, like, watching us now? Like, what the heck?
Oh, my God.
Mmm. Mm. Louisiana hot sauce. They marinated for 12 hours, y'all. Was that the... Did I do the Southern brawl?
Mmm.
Ooh. You guys, we didn't even dig into any of the sauces yet.
What the hell? Well, I couldn't
Like, I was the bitch customer, and I asked for an extra box of buffalo sauce, and I made them work, and he had to go to the back to get more.
Yeah, he was like, oh, God, can these people please leave? Look at my, I can't even see my lap. It's so covered in food.
Oh, wow, this is really good kick to this.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the sauces. What's wrong with me? What's this? Sweet heat sauce?
Yeah, let me try that one. I want to dip it in there.
Yeah.
Oh. The spicy one does got a good kick to it, guys. It almost looks like a sweet and oh yes.
Oh, it looks good.
Sexy.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Oh shit.
Yeah, that looks good.
I dropped it on your steering wheel.
It's okay.
You should let your husband drive your car and touch it and ooh, what's the stickiness in this
car? What have you been doing in this car? Oh god, look at my chin.
But her husband should know the body parts that I'm interested in.
Yeah.
Right? And then the funny thing is, oh, the sauce has got a good kick to it.
Does it?
Mm.
Look at that. Look at that, guys.
Like, when she first described me, her husband, because my mind is never in the gutter, right, you guys? And The way she described him, I was imagining a totally different type of guy. Like,
I told him that he's 6'4", he's super tall, and he's really buff, like big, like muscle-wise.
Like, I was imagining like a different kind of big. Right?
This sauce. Can you guys see that? I don't want to spill it. Oh my god, that's delicious.
So I say to the sauce queen, it's like, your husband is safe, like, not my style, so. I don't think he's going to be going after me too, right?
Never know. Never know, just kidding.
And then the sauce queen is going to beat me up and she finds out, right? Like, get that out of here. Oh shit, your kids are hearing this too. Whoopsies. Oh, I'm choking on sauce, guys.
You gotta keep that shit saucy.
Saucy.
Oh my god.
I've been having a lack of that lately, you know? No luck with that either. Like, when they say everything is bigger in Texas, I still have to see it to believe it, you know? I still haven't seen any samples yet. I need some samples.
Well, honey, let me take you to a buffet.
Well, when we go to a...
I can tell them. We were watching a live PD last night. I got to see the Maples live. Live expression and reaction to live PD.
Because it was an older episode that they were showing anyways, but the... This sauce is addictive,
that
man.
That sauce is delicious. Like,
you know the way some of the dipping sauces is like damn salty, right? Like, this salt is not salty. It's like...
Let me show you what this... So you guys need to get it when you go to...
Shit.
What happened?
I caught it in my mouth. Oh, God. It just...
Okay. This sauce right here. I have shit in my teeth. Go to Popeyes and get this. It's phenomenal. It's so good.
Oh, it's in my nose now. It's so flavorful.
There you go, guys. I'm showing his channel, too. So, you guys, go to Maple Life and watch his video. Subscribe. You'll love him.
Is there any more napkins? Or can you reach my bag? Oh, yeah. I got that cup in everything, you know, guys. I showed you in my last video.
Here, there's more napkins. Oh, shit. Where did mine go? Okay.
I just need some backup. That's all.
Okay.
I trust your hands.
Maybe I don't trust yours.
Oh.
Just kidding.
I told you it's not been anywhere yet.
Oh, yeah, it's in there. They're in there.
Haha. Accident. Haha, you guys. Remember this bag? I can show you the magic tricks, too, you guys.
Show them. Look at this. I'm about to do something.
Guess what I'm gonna take out, guys?
Look what I'm doing.
I should be known as the Napkin Channel.
Look, that's what I did. Why is the sauce on there?
Got some artwork going on.
You guys want a bite?
Got some authentic, original artwork. Mm. Oh, shit. I'm like, haven't even ate my fries yet, and I'm like, getting old and full already.
Oh, yeah.
But you know the one thing that is different about the Canadian pop? Oh, squirting everywhere again, the corn. Did you guys see that?
Yeah, it's like, it's on my glasses.
We are like a squirting show today with corn. Did I just say that out loud?
Yeah,
whoopsies.
You did. It's totally all over my glasses. I can't see.
I'll tell you what's going on.
You didn't finish your sandwich.
You gotta want to try a bit of everything, because the damn...
Oh yeah, the fries for the sauces, too. You can try sauces on that.
I want to dig into my red beans and rice. Red beans and rice. Shit.
Oh my god. That
was my klutzy. Like, I like to thank, because the last time when I went to the U.S., whichever viewer that recommended me this, the red beans and rice from Popeyes, it's like, I've been addicted to it ever since.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. I'm gonna just drink it. What? Like juice.
Drink it. Oh my god, it's hot.
Oops. If the beans are not working yet, I'm not doing the other end either.
Oh, you did the other end. Your ass is at my car.
You know what happens when you eat more beans.
Oh my god, it's funny. Yeah, they didn't give us no freaking napkins.
Oh my
here.
Gosh, like, we're supposed to eat this like what?
Okay. They have buttermilk.
Look at me, ranch. Like it looks so weird. I'm digging it with my fingers.
Blackened ranch sauce.
I'm not digging it with my fingers.
Oh, here's a Mardi Gras mustard. I want to try this.
When is the Mardi Gras anyways,
guys? Use a chicken bone. Use a chicken bone. Bold barbecue sauce. I'm not even showing you guys. I'm sorry.
I think your husband is going to kill us when he sees this video. You're going to be found murdered the next day.
And this is Popeye's shit spicy sauce. It says shit. I think. Doesn't that say shit? Or represent shit?
Or that.
Yeah, look. It has four blank outs and then spicy, so I guess that's it. I don't know.
Oh, your husband is gonna kill us when he sees this video.
I just know my nose is running. I'm sorry. Okay. I wanna try
Did you really give up on the corn?
No. Just for right now, though. Then we have a fry. I'm going to dip it in this and taste it.
And let me try the Mardi Gras sauce, too.
Yeah, it's right here. Wait.
Oh, like a little bit grainy. Yeah. I'll show the people what it looks like. Like a little bit... Like,
yeah, this is Mardi Gras mustard.
Damn glare.
Oh, there it goes. Right there.
High-tech solutions, guys.
We're a low-budget production
Yes. Basically, it's just like a grainy mustard.
It don't taste different? Like,
no, just a normal grainy mustard.
Let me see.
Oh, I'm getting fat. And I still want to have a Dunkin' Donuts for dessert. Part of the shit, for focus. For me, I'm talking.
There's people walking by looking.
I'm really hooked on this sweet heat sauce, guys.
Yeah, you're right. It tastes like a, it's good, but...
That's a normal mustard.
It's like a honey mustard, but with spice. It's not, like, fabulous.
Mmm. Well, you guys should know what a buffalo sauce tastes like. It's pretty generic, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Your husband is going to be so proud how clean the car is.
Oh my god. Every time I do this, I have to go to clean it afterwards.
Maybe there's some shrimp underneath the chair.
That'll be for sure. We have to get that out. It's going to stink.
Oh, there she goes with the corn again. I swear, you guys, I have not had any adult beverages yet.
No, he seems drunk, but he's just high on life right now.
Oh, look at that corn eating skills.
Yeah, got mad skills.
Don't do it like that with the stick. Like that.
We're doing it.
That looks like a really crinkly corn. A bumpy corn.
I give up. My car is taking a beating. Okay.
Any housekeeping cleaners, hotel cleaners? Like a part-time job to clean up this car?
Yeah. We need some Merry Maids. Oh my god.
Oh shit, I gotta taste some fresh Americano biscuits. Cause
yes.
I noticed, like, even that the Canadian KFCs, like, the American KFCs, they serve you guys biscuits, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, they don't do that for us.
Oh, and you guys, the sauces at Popeyes are all free. Love it. Love it. I was so excited.
Excuse me.
For free.
Oh.
We're like, we'll take one of each. Thank you.
I still do not know if at Burger King, if they charge for the surf sauces or not. I just grabbed them.
Yeah.
Oh, and so, like, my goal is if we... Hopefully, if we're hanging out around here and there in El Paso, I get to run into my favorite live PD chick, the Sendejas, the cop. I really like that chick.
Yeah.
She's a really, like, calm and cool and collected chick. Eh?
Mm-hmm. Sorry for the noise, guys, if you're wearing microphones. Oh, God. Headphones.
ASMR bag noises.
Yeah.
So this is all the bread that is left in the sandwich. The shrimp is pretty good, but half of my shrimp fell into the car. Mm. And the spicy chicken, oh, it was very flavorful. I really enjoyed it. They were no lying about it if it's spicy. So if you guys cannot eat spicy, then why the heck are you ordering spicy damn chicken when you cannot eat spicy?
That's true. That's true.
It does have a very good kick to it, too. And in addition with the sweet heat sauce, the chicken is, like, amazing.
Yeah. Mm. It's really good. I like Popeyes.
But you said you haven't had it for a while, though.
Yeah, I haven't had Popeyes in, like, 2 years.
Maybe because she's, like, normal. She's not crazy like me. It's like,
Look at my hair.
I'm, like, crazy for American food and this... For her, it's like normal stuff.
Right? Yeah. That was really good. I'm full.
This biscuit is fresh.
Yeah, but it's kind of dry. Don't you think?
Is it?
You don't think
I heard it's supposed to be good with honey, right?
Oh, God, yes. But we didn't have any honey.
No honey. I don't have any honey for real. I'm single, you know?
Yeah, so... I get this guy for a week, mm-hmm. a solid week. So you guys will be seeing more of him and me in videos.
And then maybe after that week, she's never going to want to see me again. I'm ready for a nap now, guys.
I know. Oh, my God. I got to clean this car. It's so freaking... Like, I almost want to show them my lap.
I told you to last time, but you didn't.
I think I'm going to show him.
My lap is not much better, see?
I don't even know if they can see, though.
Oh, excuse me, I burped again.
Look at that.
This is the ketchup in the Burger King yesterday.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Oh, shit, there's the fries there. All right, guys, so this is the first edition of Americano Mukbang at Popeyes. Yeah.
Okay.
And how many pieces of chicken did I have? 2 pieces?
You actually
ate more than me, I think.
I ate 3 pieces? No.
Because I just had the 2 breasts.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because I had the 3 small ones. That's right. I had the 3 small ones and you had the 2 big ones.
Mm.
Yeah.
And then, damn this Popeyes, they did not give us the fork for the side dishes. Like, what the hell, right?
Stupid.
Like, I have to, like, eat this beans and rice like a...
This is a G-rated show.
What else am I supposed to do? Trisha Paytas style.
My husband's like, where are you guys going? I said, we're going to go do a video. He's like, have fun. we will.
No, your husband should be in the video too.
Like, I know. He's a jerk. He won't. He won't.
He's like, I'm not gonna do it until you have so many subscribers. Whatever.
You know, he is safe because he's her husband is good looking, I would say. But the style is not the style I'm after. Like, you know, the way, like, you guys, like, when you're single, when you're dreaming about somebody, you have a perfect face, perfect look that you're after, right? It's like, mm-hmm. Everybody is different, right? And so, like, I got my own style, but, like, her husband is cute, but he would be safe, okay?
He would be safe alone in the house with you.
Look it, they're totally sleeping, both of them.
In the reserved parking seat for wheelchairs.
You guys, I have to show you. You guys have to check this out. Look at, it's a married couple. They're old. How cute! They just pulled over and they're sleeping.
In the wheelchair parking.
Bless their hearts. They're probably travelers, and they're. Oh my god, that's so cute. And you know what? Before they even fell asleep, she was just putting her lipstick on.
All right, guys. Like, we are running a marathon already. Yeah. It's like 42 minutes video. And all this mess.
Okay, you guys.
So there's going to be more healthy food. We only do healthy food, right?
Yeah, because this was totally healthy.
So healthy. Yeah. Protein is healthy.
It's called the fried food diet. You should really try it. It really works, I promise.
Low calorie, high protein.
Yes.
Yeah.
And it's good for the pores.
They use the healthy olive oil. No.
Yeah, you're killing it. Yeah. You're totally killing it. Okay, guys, if you like this video, please
olive
like, subscribe.
Olive oil, you don't fry it that high temperature. Oh, shit.
The EVOO?
Do you do it in high temperature?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, they use healthy olive oil. I think they do. More healthy food coming.
Yes, we're gonna be fat asses this week. Yes,
we're gonna eat so many salads.
We are going to pig out while he's here, and then tell them for your 10-year video.
Oh, and in my job that I do in real life, I thought up of a way to do what to do, and so stay tuned for Friday because my anniversary for my job is on Saturday. And I'll be on the airplane already, headed back home already on Saturday.
Yeah.
So it's going to be a emotional eating video. It's going to be eating salad, okay?
You'd be fat asses.
Yeah. They're going to be eating salad, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, we got to go. Love you guys. Please comment, like, subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. And
see you in the next one, guys.
Always keep that shit saucy, right?
Yeah, look at this. Say that in here, too.
Keep that shit saucy.
Yeah, bye, guys. Bye-bye.